described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
A green field lies outside a forest. Title:
Water Fleas.
Long grasses surround a still, shallow pond.
Calm fresh water is home to an important ecological group of crustaceans.
The view of the water is magnified to a microscopic level.
The water fleas.
Round, pinkish forms seem to bounce around underwater like popcorn.
In spite of their name, water fleas aren't at all like the fleas on dogs or cats. They don't bite. Instead, they eat microscopic algae and organic matter found in water.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.